Good morning and a very warm welcome to the 17th edition of the Kolay Istanbul Half Marathon. It's a glorious, really beautiful sunny morning here. It's a late March morning. The race is due off in 4 to 5 minutes' time. Record-sized fields, over 10,000 entrants for the different races today. Over 8,000 in the half marathon, I'm led to believe. The race goes off in about 3 or 4 minutes' time. That's 10 o'clock here, and conditions are absolutely perfect. The elite fields are very, very strong. 11 women under 70 minutes and 4 men under 60 minutes, evidence that in the lineups. And there are very realistic chances of course records in both elite categories. The men chasing 59.35 from last year, and the women, the then world record of 64.02, again set last year by Ruth Chep and Getich. And that women's field is really strong. Helen O'Beery is in the lineup.
There it is. Thank you. 7 years.